Hey everybody, so today I just did a small little get ready with me sort of knit and that thing. You might be able to hear in the background all throughout this video my Vampire Diaries has been playing in the background, so if that's going to be distracting to you or annoying, you may not want to watch this. But if you do, then go for it. You will hear me destroy my room by accident, dropping makeup all over the place, and just going through how I did this. So if you want to see all of that, keep watching. Okay, so first I'm going to use this. I got this from Superdrug. I can't remember how much it was. This is the Nivea 2-in-1 Cleanser and Toner. It says here, for normal and combination skin. Cleanses deeply, tones and moisturises for sensational fresh skin with vitamin E and Hydra IQ, which I have no idea what the hell Hydra IQ is, but there we go. Removes daily impurities and makeup, moisturises the skin, helps its natural moisture balance. The formula with vitamin E gently yet effectively cleanses the skin. There we go. So, and this is just a Johnson's cotton pad. This is like a milky substance. Just put a little bit on the pad. You can't see it. Oh, there you can. You can see it. So, it looks like something quite disgusting. If you're old enough to know what I'm talking about, I'm sure you'll figure out what I mean.
Hello, Stephanie.
Got my Vampire Diaries going in the background because I can't stand silence. Oh my. My face is dirty. It's embarrassing. A little bit more.
Move.
So I'm going to turn it over, fold it in half.
Class is in session. You've all been compelled to know the rules.
Ew.
Ask my questions honestly. No disobedience.
The dog's in the background.
April, my sweet, take notes. This is how you get answers in this town. Let's start with a little quiz. In the year 1114, my brother Lamb, thanks to yours truly, about a brotherhood of vampire hunters.
I've got a feeling this is going to be a long video. This is the Nivea Purifying Toner. I'm not going to bother reading it all out. If you want to look at it, Google it. It's a toner. I'll read this. Tones and purifies skin to remove oil, reduces excess sebum to prevent shine. Lovely. Now wipe this, and also this will wipe the cleanser off as well. So, one cotton pad to get all the cleanser off.
Oh, you asked me to take notes. I wasn't being literal, darling. But now that you mention it, a flowchart would be nice, which means index cards and push pins. Go fetch.
You're wasting your time.
There we go. And then another cotton. Oh, let's use this side. The other side's got dog hair on it. And another one to just do what it's supposed to do.
I'm missing something. What is it? You broke up, okay?
Okay, now give it a second for that to just dry. Got bored while I was waiting. Drew lipstick heart. Okay, next is the Makeup Revolution. Makeup Revolution. Aqua priming base, pro base. It's easily absorbed water. It's got multivitamins, hydrates the skin for hours, revitalizing your complex, and it can be loaned to like worn alone just to freshen your face. So give it a good old shake. And then just go ahead and spray face. Smells alright, I guess. And again, got to wait for it to dry now. On to this. Olay Hydration and Radiant Glow. Just one pump of it. Spread it all over my face. My, My sister's coming for a sleepover tonight. Caden's over at the weekend. And we're going to go to the cinema and watch Sing, I think. This stuff does smell really nice, but if something smells nice, it normally means it's because it's got loads of fragrance in it, so. This does hydrate your skin and leave it really smooth, and it does give you a glow, you know. And if you don't know, these in Superdrug at the moment, this one I'll put on in a minute, but they're buy one, get one free, so they're £10 each, but it's buy one, get one free. I wouldn't spend a tenner, I don't think, on this one, but maybe just, I wouldn't get both of them, I'd either get one or the other. And the other thing, I bought this for my little sister, this is the BB cream, that's in the shade Fair. They've got a BB cream as well. They've got a lot of things, but this is more for, like, younger people. So, and this one is a hydration and flawless blur. And it says on the tin, excellent base for makeup. So, again, one pump of that on the face. Don't I look attractive? You'll be stuck basically in order under that hood. Get off. Adjust your angle a little bit, you'll find a sharper edge. I know I will. Thanks. Now I know why those hybrids hated you. You are annoying. Gee, I'm just that's Dwight Jeremy's not in the gun. So get in there. There we go. Before we hunt down his first vampire. And here was I thinking you were the fun brother. Let's play a little game, shall we? Jeremy needs more victims and there's a whole ton of people down the road just. Right, now, this is a sample that I got from the Clinique counter. It just says on the top, pore minimizing serum. So, and it is quite thin. So, just going to take a little dab of that. And I've my pores are here on my cheeks. So, just put it up on my nose and across my cheek. And then the same on the other side. Don't tell me you were in the
pizza. No, I'm just an idiot. I ran out of gas and my phone's dead. And I could use yours.
Yeah, come here. We're upstairs and grab myself.
What the hell?
What are you doing here?
Car drama. Your friend just went to go get his phone.
Well, I'm about to go take a shower, but you're more than welcome to wait inside.
There you go. There's that. Now I've got to let that sink in now. Okay, so at the minute I'm debating which my foundations to use. I've got the Clinique Super Balance Silk, my shade 1, which is really cool because then I don't have to do all of that colour correcting shit. Or the Urban Decay Naked Skin. The foundations that I've got that I use most are Max Factor, I've got the Miracle Match Foundation, the Number 7 Airbrush Foundation, like I said, the Clinique, and then I've got the Naked Skin Urban Decay one. And then this foundation is the One Foundation by Makeup Revolution, but this, I'm going to drop everything and smash everything. Bang, bang, boogie. There we go. Where's it gone? Come back to me. Waha. This is just white. Oh my god, it looks like a bird's just done a poo on my floor. Oh dear. Never mind. But if you are pale like me, this is definitely worth getting because it's very illuminizing and it lightens foundations because I didn't have any of those foundations. It just gives your skin a nice little shebang bang glow, or you could use it as like a liquid highlighter for up here or whichever. Right, come on, eeny meeny miny mo, catch a piggy by the toe. Don't know the rest of the song. Eeny meeny miny mo, this one, the Clinique Super Balance. Oh crap, I've got to have other things to do first. Primer. This is the Makeup Revolution Pro Base Blur Primer Illumination Base. This has got like little speckles in it. It's like glitter, but it is really, really smoothing. So put a pump. Oh, that was not a pump. Pump. And a little bit. It has got like gold specks in it. I don't know, you probably won't be able to see. Oh, maybe not, I don't know. The only primer I've seen that's like this, because I watched the Jeffree Star video. Oh, the dog's moving in the background. The Jeffree Star video. I think it was called Grillon or something like that. Grillon? Fuck knows.
What are you looking for? I need salt. I think I just saw some. What are you doing?
With
this pendant will connect me to
shame,
and I can do a protection spell.
Put a little bit on my eyelids. My skin is so soft. There we go. I don't want to rub it too in, because I do want it to sit on top of the skin. Now, my hands are greasy, and I can't open my foundation. There we go. Oh, I forgot. Got to shake it first. Lid go back on. Shake, 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 shake. There we go. All shook up. Now I'm going to tap some out. There we go. Don't want to tap too much out. Tap some out onto my table. And drop the lid. Oh, come on. Back in its box. Oh, shitty pop. I've got... Is it still damp? Nope. I need to go and wet my spongy-bungy, so I shall be 2 minutes. Okay. I went away. Doesn't look like it, but it's 10 minutes later. So I'm going to go with my foundation. Just use a foundation brush just to paint. Because I do not have a good one. I'm using my webcam, so I can't use that as a mirror. Just paint this on.
Turns out I miscalculated the course of your problem.
I almost killed someone. And that's what you miscalculated? April could have died today.
That's only because you didn't have the extent of your abilities.
My father just became mayor. I can't be caught doing black magic.
That's not what expression is.
Hell. Wonderful.
What is it?
Somebody's doing magic that isn't more under my nature with spirits. It isn't good. But it also has no limits.
And because this foundation is really good at covering up red bits, I haven't had to use any of my makeup, because I've got this Makeup Revolution Pro HD Pro Correct and Perfect palette, and you can see I've hit pan on the green. Don't need to use that because it balances everything out, and I don't need to use the lilac to brighten up my under eyes because it does that for me too. Tiny little blob on my eyeballs.
It could have gone better than mine.
Got a certain mic in the eyes.
Seven knows about us.
Ooh. How do you think?
How do you think?
I'm thinking for the first time all week I'm happy to be at Camp Nowhere.
Right.
How's Jeremy?
And then I went and wet my sponge, so... Because this is all streaky and nasty, I'm going to just blend it.
Thanks for looking out for him.
Yeah, well, I told him they're good. I'm both ice cream, so.
Not yet.
Okay.
Something happened today. I realized something about you.
I'm so sorry if this bit is boring, but...
Sire bond, you know what, maybe... Maybe it is, but I'm telling you, it's the most real thing that I've ever felt in my entire life.
I saw a video from Wang Goss, who's brilliant. His brushes are far too expensive for me, but he said that, like, instead of just, like, bounce, like, press, really press, with as much pressure as you can, you know, is comfortable, he's saying just really press it onto your skin rather than just dotting it. I mean, I think that swallows a lot of product, but...
Get in your car. Right now.
Is this all blended? I cannot tell. No. Come on.
I'll be there soon.
Just use my finger to do the last little bit on my eyes. I think this is blended. I'm going to lean back.
You called me. Should I be checking for hidden daggers?
You still want to find the cure?
More than anything.
Next. Lean over.
And look into his eyes as he realizes he's mortal.
Oh! Break my mirror.
The human's dead and you are useless. So...
This is naked Urban Decay Naked Skin Concealer in the shade Fair Neutral, which is the lightest one that they do, because I have ghostly complexion.
Want to get a little spell?
So, I learnt this off of the YouTube.
You don't have to tell me that.
Draw a big...
Why am I really here?
Like...
You were right.
Nice big triangle.
I'm going to be here for an eternity, and I will go and see.
All the way up the side of my mush. And do the same on the other side. Nice big triangle.
Well, if you really want the cure, you should know that Shane has an agenda. And it's a dark one. He said he organised dozens of people to die in sacrifice. He admitted to the council explosion when 12 people died. And I'm guessing
pretty.
It's not a coincidence.
A little bit on my chin, on my mole.
12. Channeling the energy from the mass death is using...
And down my nose, just because... Why not?
It's called expression.
Screw on, lid.
Admitted, obviously.
And then...
We'll have to figure out how to manage him when we find the cure for ourselves.
Wait. There's no we, Stefan.
Listen, I hate my brother, and you hate yours. But Dana's got Jeremy, Klaus has a sword, and Shane is Bonnie. You and I are the only ones left with Kevin. You said it yourself, right? Whoever finds the cure first gets to decide what to do with it. That's what he said. You want to be partners?
This just brightens you up a bit. If, like me, you hardly ever get any sleep.
He left me.
And I'm no makeup expert, so don't expect this to look like someone like Nikki Tutorials or whatever. No way. It's I'm never going to look as good as that. Bouncy.
Entire towns, are they telling the truth?
I think... Oh. This is as good as I'm going to get it. So, what have I got to do next? Setting powder. That's what's got to be done next. This is a little pot that I got off of YouTube for 30p. And let me... got... This is Ben Nye powder, banana powder in here. So, just give me a little poof. Poof. Poof, poof. 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 It smells really good. And a big brush, and just brush it all off. Well, brush it in. That was the dog barking for no reason. Right, so now I'm going to go and put another episode of Vampire Diaries on. Look what I did to my top. I now have powder all over it. Can you hear my Vampire Diaries?
There was a cure.
And we're not the only ones who want.
So now I'm set, I'm gonna do contour. And I'm gonna try out my Revolution upside down ultimate blush and light contour palette. I'll put it here if you want to read it. Pause the thingy. And there we go. This collection is perfect for experimenting and trying out different looks. So we'll go for that. Let's open it up. This cost me £10. Fucking thing, come here. These are the shades that we have. Here we have contour. We've got a row of corally orange blush. A row of pink blush. So this row here is like pink blush. And then this row here is all highlighters. We've got some, this is a lavender shade. This is pinky. This is more gold. This is more goldy. And this is a sort of quite white. The thing that I'm not too keen about in this palette here is this is literally like a shimmer. And it is literally, it's like, I don't know if you'll be able to see too well. It's this one. Can you see? Getting a bit closer. It's literally like a gold eyeshadow. It's shimmer, just gold shimmer. And I'm not into that. So, yeah. And then let's have a look at the blush. Let's go for this pinkish one. Not bad. And then I need a new finger. Let's go for this one here. Corally tone, which is nice. So, wipe this crap off and let's get on with it. Get off me. Gotta try and find a brush. This is what came with my Makeup Revolution HD Pro Contour Kit. And it's just like a flat brush. Actually, no. Do you know what? Where is my other thingy majiggy? Where is it? No! I've lost it. Where's it gone? One sec. It's gone. I found it. I got some new brushes, which I didn't need, but I got them anyway because they were very cheap. Come here, you stupid thing. Oh, loads of different brushes. And would you look at that? We have this. So I'm going to use this one to do my contour. And I think I'm going to go for this shade here. So the third shade down. Let's just put this somewhere. Where am I going to put it? There we go. A little swipe. I thought the video had paused then. Just a little swipe has picked up a lot of product, so just tap it in. If you tap it like this, it sinks into the brush. It's sort of like loading your brush up. Just give it a good tap. It's a pain in the ass for cleaning though. But right, hang on. Oh dear. Orange line on my face.
What the hell were you thinking?
This is actually quite a nice.
All I have to do was to teach him how to fight.
He's not the best student in the world.
There we go.
This is my fault. Stop talking. Look, I know you're angry, but my way was the easiest, fastest, and safest way to complete his mark to give you the cure.
I don't care about the cure, Damon. Not if it means putting the people that I love.
There we go. Now I need to get a blending brush.
Get involved, baby Mark.
This also came with the HD Sculpt Contour Palette from Makeup Revolution. Just blend that out so that I don't have an orange line on my face.
They're going to come after Matt, so we have to find a way to protect him.
Yes, I know. But there will be no problem when Big Jer and I are going on the expedition. Elena, I know.
Let's get some more.
We also agree that he had to kill him. Now we have added incentive. So you take the least most valuable player home, Jeremy and I, to finish this.
I'm sorry, are you
I'm sorry that I'm looking in my mirror the whole time.
Trust me. I will keep him safe.
There we go. Contour done. Next, I'm going to go for highlight. So this is an eBay product. It's a shimmer stick. So let's just put some on the back of my hand. You can see it's just a highlighter. So I'm just going to put it on my tops of my cheeks.
Too cautious when it comes to love. One minute you're begging me to compel a lane from your mind, and the next I'm up Coffin Creek with a dagger on my back.
Right, well, you can read it all you want. I'm done with her.
Until we find a cure, right?
A little bit on my Cupid's bow.
Hey, I'm talking to you.
Again, because this is what I've watched how to do in tutorials. I'm so clumsy, I'm just dropping everything everywhere. Then I'm just going to go around in a circle and just sort of blend it up my cheek, otherwise I'm going to be left with just like a little streak, which looks stupid. So let's do that. Round and round.
You want
to steal
it?
Yes. And then Team Shane
wants
to join Team Rebecca.
And Team Klaus will be left out. There we go. Now, this other kit... Oh, actually... Well, I'll try out this highlighter. This is the highlighter that came in the load of brushes that I just showed you. Very light. So I'm going to go in with the top shade of the highlight here. So let me just quickly get to a little swoopy swoopy. Oh, now. So I'm going to use it on this bit of highlighter on my hand first. Bam. You can't really... Oh, you can see it on the camera. That's literally just made it... It's really, really quite amazing.
You don't have anything to worry about.
Right, let me just...
You are strong. You are focused.
Huh.
You are in complete control.
Bless me. So, now... Put it on... Whoa.
Sheriff?
Sure.
I'm gonna need you to go.
Can you see that?
We need to ask you a few questions.
I'm sure I can answer without the handcuffs.
Oh, I forgot to blend out a bit on my Cupid's bow and on my nose.
Wait, why are you doing this?
Then, just... And, like, a little of this product really does go a long way. Bam. So pretty. And then brush all the stuff off. And just give it a little wiggle over the face. Little dab on my nose.
Just go one at a time.
And then my Cupid's bow. Ooh, so you can definitely see it, even with this shitty camera. Shine, sparkle, shine, sparkle. There we go. Let's put that down and put this brush down somewhere. On the floor, where everything else goes. Now, what am I doing? Eyeshadow. I really can't bother to do eyeshadow. I'm going to try out some of this. This is the Revolution 144 Eyeshadow Palette Collection. Again, I will put it here. If you want to read it, pause the video. Oh, there we go. Let me... That side's closed. I've got a thing about keeping things in their boxes for as long as possible because then it still feels quite new. So I can't stop looking at the highlighter on my hand. It's really quite amazeballs. This is the palette. In the matte palette, they were like all neutrals and that, and you had like a bright yellow and a bright green up here, which was really misplaced. I gave that to my sister because, I don't know, I just wasn't really intrigued. All of these are shimmers, all of them. I can see that I've swatched one already, so if I just go back, this was just literally backwards and forwards. Swear at the camera. It's really, really pigmented. Beautiful gold. That's more like a ready gold, that one. This one is more of like a yellow gold. Whoa. You can't can't see on the camera, but it is it. Oh, there we go. Let me just go over it again. So if on the on this one here is more of an orange gold, more of a reddy sort of rusty gold. So what we're gonna do? Oh, is this actually? Is this Matt? No. Whoa! I'm ruining my table. Right, let me put this on the floor. Right, so what I'm gonna do? Hold this poxy thing up. Is I'm going to go in with this shade here, which is the lightest one, and I'm going to use it as a base for all over my eye. So let's put it down. Where? Oh, I'm dropping everything. I'm dropping everything again. Okay, so I'm going to use this brush here. Whoa! This is just a flatter brush. So, yep, take the lightest shade. I'm just going to go all over my eye, up to my eyebrow, and everything with this. There we go. Another pat. Here we go.
Ah, this should do the trick. Exactly what you need. The professor's stash of herbs.
Now I'm going to darker, a little bit of a darker colour. Okay, so the next shade I'm going to use is this one here, which is a nudish brown colour. And I'm just going to go in my like transition, whatever the hell they call it. Where is my brush? I'm going to use the same brush that I just used. So which one did I point out now? It was this one. No, it wasn't. Where is it? There we go.
Right. I guess we had a little bit of fun.
Thank you. So now that we've established that fun is in fact possible, maybe I'd like to start having fun. Don't worry about the professor. He won't be back anytime soon, I'm sure of that.
You're accusing me of orchestrating a mass murder. Do you know how ridiculous that sounds?
It's Mystic Falls. One of the least ridiculous things I've heard.
He already explained this, Dad. Pastor Yang came to him for help. He was crazy.
No, he was grief-stricken and Shane took advantage of it.
And somehow talking to killing a house full of people doesn't make any sense.
I've met people like this, Bonnie. They're fast-talking, they're charismatic, they're manipulators. They prey on the weak mind.
Here we go. Again, using the same shade, I'm going to go with a darker, so this brown right here, the one that's, so it's this one here, which is nice.
I'm going in there.
Bonnie, no you're not.
And he's going to tell anyone what he did? It's me.
And then I'm just going to start to get the shape of the, like, make the shape of the eyeshadow that I want.
Bonnie, now is not the time.
Here we go. It's in also sort of going up to like a V. So let's.
I'm so sorry. Rebecca told them you confessed. I know she's lying.
You can see that my eye is starting to have a little bit more of a shape to it.
I'm so sorry. Listen, when I asked you to see the I never thought.
What did you expect, Elena? It's Damon.
I never wanted anyone to get hurt.
Well, you shouldn't have left him in charge. Look, I'm sorry.
Oh,
Okay.
So, let me go into frame a bit more. And just, I'm just going to build this up. What I'm going to do is I'm going to pause the video because this will take me a while because I'm not that great. And then I'll come back once I've done it. what I'm going to do now is I'm going to go in with a darker brown, so this shade here, and just go just on the outer bit of my eye. Let me see. There we go. This is the darkest one. So get this nice brown shade and just on the lash line, across my lash line, and just in that little outer bit of my eye. Darken the outer corner a bit. There we go.
Just 2 days home, and I'm told you've already got a made a mess.
And the neck.
Come on, Nick.
Yes.
I was only having some fun.
Those vampires were for my hunter.
We'll make some more.
No shortage of people. Where's Damon Salvatore?
I gave him a good and proper beating. Just for old time's sake.
Yes, well, you've had your fun. Now let him go and come home. Avoid any more trouble, or you'll find yourself back in a box.
Hey, you don't need to be nasty about it.
On the contrary, I find nasty mistakes.
Here we go.
Whenever my siblings try to sabotage
me. So that looks really pretty.
Listen closely, Cole.
And then now I'm going to go in with that, the reddish brown shade that we started off with.
Fine.
And we're still using the same brush.
You have my word.
And then I'm just going to put that,
like,
pack it onto my lid. I just paused the video, that wasn't even paused. So there we go. So now what I'm going to do is I'm just going
to
get one of a very loose blending brush. I'm just going
to
blend out, like sort of blend the colours in together. I've done it at the end because I think for me it just, where these shadows are, they're very easily blendable, but if you blend them too much they'll look muddy and horrible. So I'm just going over it very lightly with a blending brush. There we go. Now, let's get some. I'm going to get some of the darker shadow that I had, and I'm going to put it all along the bottom of my lash line.
He saved your life.
He saved the map to the cure. He couldn't care less about me.
I care about you.
Don't. Whatever's inside of me that makes me want to hunt, right now it's on overdrive.
Jeremy.
There we go. So now
I've
got some colour on the underneath of my eye.
I really want to get that cure for you.
Drag.
I don't know how I'm going to do this.
Right, the gold on my lid is not wow enough for me, so I'm going to get in with my fake. Oh, armpits.
So
oh! Crush bang bollocks. I'm going to break everything. Typical, that's the one that I didn't want. Where is the other one? So this is obviously fake, but it's the copper cream shadow. And I'm just going to swipe a little bit of my finger. The colour is crazy. I'm just going to dab it onto my eyelid. So now you can definitely see the gold on my eyelids better. And I'm literally just blending it out with my finger because best way to do it.
It's liberating, actually. You know why we had so much fun in the 20s, because we didn't care.
Now I'm happy with that. So now I'm going to do my eyebrows. I'm just going to sort everything out. Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to rub my finger on the highlighter that I used for my cheeks. I'm just going to put some on the inner corner of my eye with my finger. Just, there we go. So that just brightens up the inside of my eyes.
Question is,
Then this is the Collection Intense Colour Super Soft Kohl Pencil, and this is in the shade 01, which is Black Magic. And I'm going to go in my waterline and just see, because I always start with eyeliner and just want to put it on the waterline, but then it ends up going up into a flick and whatever else. So let's just, or what I do normally is I just put it in the, put it in my eye like so, close my eye, and go backwards and forwards. And that literally, because it does the bottom, and it does, because you've got two waterlines, a waterline down there and a waterline up on the top, and it really thickens your eyes up. This is a very dark colour, it's very nice. I've always loved a bit of black eyeliner. It's the goth in me, I can't help it. See that funny makeup face?
I'm not crazy. I'm just passionate.
Yeah, you're full on crazy.
Do you remember our first session? It was about your grams, right? You thought every time you did magic you were causing her pain.
There's the baby. Look, hello, baby. Come say hello. Come here. Say hello. No. No. That's all I got. Hello, Buddha Force. It's mummy's little baby. Aren't you? Yeah, you pretty. You smiley girl.
Are
you doing okay? Yeah, all things considered. So, like I said, just,
are you
alright? I've got eyeliner on my cheek. Go away. So, there we go. I've got some nice eyeliner on, and I'm going to stop with the eyeliner there. I think that's enough. So now, put that away. And now I'm going to go on to mascara. I'm going to use my Collection Longer Lash Lymphening Mascara, because this is just amazing. This is in brown, like brown black, but dark enough for me. Some mascara. I said I was going to do my eyebrows, didn't I? Very pretty. So now, what am I going to do? My eyebrows. Where is it? I'm going to use the Benefit Cabrow. This is in the tint shade number 2. So. Right. I'm going to do this bit off camera because I look like a plonker while I'm doing this. Okay, so there we go. I just used the Cabrera to just darken them because I had them waxed. The shape was already there. I just went over it, really. I do need to get them done again, though, because they are starting to grow back. but for now, we're okay. For lipstick today, I'm going to use my fake Jeffree Star, and this is in the shade Gemini.
What did you do to
so,
let's...
And the Doe, like the Doe fur is different in his real lipsticks, I think, so...
They're somewhere in the tunnels, and it's one giant maze down here, and I can't find them, so if you still care about the cure or about Jeremy, then maybe you can come help. Okay. That is an interesting predicament for both of us.
Seriously? You're being hunted by a vampire and now you're bleeding?
I look like a clown at the minute.
Don't move, Jerry. If you can't fight me in close quarters, worth this shot? You're gonna have to shoot me, Jeremy. In the heart.
Right.
I'm not gonna be able to stop myself. Jeremy, you're a hunter. You know you want to. Do it. Do it!
And then obviously just fill it in after.
Going somewhere? I would if I were you. If Damon kills the hunter, Nick will not be pleased.
I told him I wouldn't touch the kid. I didn't.
No, well, that was clever. I'm sure he'll really appreciate it.
So, there we go. And my makeup is finished. Let's just put this down. So this is my makeup. I think it doesn't look too bad. But yeah, so that's the end of it. I'm going to go and chill out for a bit. And then we've got to go get Caden. And then we're going to go off to the cinema in a bit. So maybe have something to eat because I'm hungry. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye. Toodaloo. Nearly forgot that bit.